Hey everybody, and welcome back to Shogun 2 Total War, where we play as the Shimazu. So last time we got in a bit of a tussle with the Iku Iki. Shosakabe is helping us out, but you know, I'm kind of worried about them because they are very strong and you know, they're sort of right at my doorstep here. It's just very annoying, but I did manage to scoop out 3 territories, so that is very nice. So I have to watch out because, you know, my fame is rising. Once this bar is full, well, I don't want to spoil too much, but you want to avoid that. You don't want that to happen. But then again, you know, we're just gonna try to keep expanding for now. Basically, the Shosakabe are our allies, but it's kind of bittersweet at the moment. So we gotta make sure we are 3 steps ahead of them, which basically results to I have to send this army. These people not happy, but I'm repairing, so they will be. These people are okay, still not too happy. But yeah, I have to send this army on a boat and then try to take Harima, Setsu. Maybe I should ignore that and go for this place here. Maybe that's even better. But this is pretty shitty, so I hope they don't sink me. I should probably send this army instead. But you know what? I'll take that fleet to take troops from here. Oops, need spears. I'll take this army, and then I'll, you know, Gisetsu. Try to get as close as Kyoto. If shit goes down, we want to take Kyoto fast. Basically, one of our main goals. Kind of want to get more troops still. We gotta make the best out of this. Let's see. What do I need? Cannot recruit unit. Okay, what do I need for this? Sword school? Alright, we'll get a sword school here. There we go. I have a lot of money, so I want to make sure that I can get good fleet. This is a decent fleet. Alright, we're gonna keep this fleet here to fight pirates. It's very annoying. And we're gonna repair this fleet. Trade ships. Eh. Go here, I guess. Repair this. And then use that fleet to lead new armies. We'll upgrade it a bit. Get some medium units. And then we'll get troops here. Shimazu Katana Samurai. Yes, good. And train troops here as well. Oops. Simbo Samurai, I guess. Train troops here as well. We're gonna send more units to fight the Iku Iki. We gotta get as much land as we possibly can. Some Yari Cav, that's always good. Yeah, I think that's, well, holy shit, do I have 99,000? Where the fuck did I get that from? What? Are you kidding me? I seriously have am I reading that right? Okay, that's crazy, I didn't know I had that. What? Where the fuck did I get that from? Holy shit. Yeah. Alright, that's really cool. I didn't know that. What the fuck? That is crazy. Firebomb. Nah, I don't want that. Alright. I guess it's from the food surplus, sorta. Still, it doesn't make much sense that I got 5,000 a turn coming in, but I have 99. I didn't cheat, trust me. That sorta seems like a mistake. Swordmaster School. I should probably upgrade this. I have plenty of food. So I can get Yara Juilliard and then get Tadaketsu Tetsubu Warrior. That's difficult. Alright, yeah, that's basically that. Maybe I should take Harima so I can, well, they're gonna come through anyways, doesn't matter. I think that's that. You know, we can't fight the Shosakabe directly, but we can take more land than them. We don't wanna fight them directly. So yeah, let's do that. Make sure we're recruiting everywhere. Recruiting here. I am. Recruiting. Bungo. Recruiting. Takushi. Buzen. Hizen. Yes. Cool. Alright. Put this to a military port. Alrighty. So yeah, this is gonna be pretty vital that Takeda is moving up as well. They're not really gonna bother me, I think. Alright, Ikuiki want peace, but...
That is all I offer. It is a good offer, honestly made.
What I could do is get peace with the Ikuiki and then fight the Chosokabe. I would rather have Chosokabe lands. You know what? Maybe I should. Ah, fuck, this is difficult. You know what? I really think I should take out the Chosokabe. Even if they're my... Well, no. Not yet. No. We're gonna fight the Ikuiki first. We're gonna get more land. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Wait, where? Fuck. Oh, come on, Wacko Pirates. How's that possible? They chased you off. I hate that they get so much... Look how far they go. It's insane. Oh, either way. Yes. More. Samurai are gonna be the backbone of our army. Yes. Yari Calf. No, I don't really need more calf, to be honest. No. What else can I get here? Get some bow samurai. Sure. These guys, yes, send them to Osumi. Alright, and then, wait, settle. Yeah, you, Osumi. They take so long to get there, so it's not really worth it. Enemy navy withdraws, okay. This army I'm gonna keep. Just really want more income now. Yeah, that's good stuff. I have so much cash, holy crap. Alright, you. On the fleet. This fleet is really weak, so we gotta be very careful with them. Move them here. Here. Oh, Chosokabe is getting their ass. So I think this is the main force of the Ikuiki. I don't think they have much troops here. So if we can just ignore them and go straight for Ki, which is undefended. This place, Karawachi, Setsu, Kawachi, excuse me. Alright, public order 17. Yeah, that's good. 6. Yeah, might as well. They're not gonna attack me here, I don't think. I might as well bring the Mitsuke. 5. Oops. 3. Okay. Now we'll go for Ki. There we go. Oh, we're gonna starve. But yeah, I don't want to waste another turn. Alright, there we go. Yes. This army, maybe put them at Setsu. I hope these guys go fight each other and they kill each other. It's always good. Yeah, I'm training troops, I'm sure. Let's make sure we're using everything. I'll keep you as garrison for now. Alright, I think that's everything we can do. I still have no... Maybe I got that money from occupying the settlement with the gold? Maybe that, like, crazy gold storage or something? I have no idea. I'm happy, mate. I have massive armies. I have crazy amount of savings. Alright, what to build here? Buddhist temple, siege engineer, war... maybe. Let's get a market for now... Am I gonna use that to pump out troops? Probably not. Higo, yes, we should check that out. We can get Yari Ooh, we can get these guys. Kiyomasa Katana Cavalry. Sure, let's get them. And then I can get... Yeah, cool. I can upgrade it to Nodachi, but that's not really necessary. Alright. Starting to look like a real army. Look at that. That is a good army. Need more archers though. Well, actually, it's not too bad. I need more Yari. That's what I need. Yari Samurai. Cool. Cool, cool. Alrighty. That blocked. So I result that. And you! Oh, come on! Look at that guy go! Can never catch him. How can he. I'm gonna. I'm gonna stop trying to make sense out of it, because. What happened? Alright, let's see what happened here. Alright, they just pissed off. Don't wanna get too close. It's a strong army, but they... I don't think they can reach me in one turn. These guys, however, holy shit. But I'm going to get the Chosokabe to help me out. So we're going to take Ki. Alright, I'm going to auto-resolve it. No doubt about winning that. Alright, let's see. Repair. He's going to come... Holy shit. Boronin. They look awesome. They're quite a bit better than what I can put out. These guys all have crazy experience. Yeah, this army sucks. It's a bunch of Ashigaru. But normally it can hold. Retain or something. It gives me morale. Can I get that? Minus one morale for all you. No, I don't want that. Yeah, sure. So I hope the Chosokabe keep chilling here, holy shit, and help me fight these guys. Either way, these guys are pissed off, the Ikuiki. Alright, so we captured Gi, good stuff. Keep going, forgot to check the time, I have no idea how long I've been recording. Crap. Ah well, we'll just... Why can't you... Why can't you go inside? Can you go inside? What's the problem? I have no idea what the problem is. Oh, I already moved him. Oh, yeah. Did I just forget about that? Wow, I'm an idiot. A merchant guild. Where's my Mitsuke? Is he here? What does he actually do if he oversees an army? I have no idea, actually. Overseeing settlement? I have no idea. Huh. I'm sure it's good stuff. So yeah, we're probably gonna have to defend. We can take Kawashi, Harima. Oh my god, so many troops. I could send an army from here if I assemble one, but that would take too long. I should probably check what I'm mastering. Oh, that is really good. I can get better farms. Hatekayama. Nice. Hojo. Nice. Alright. Good stuff. Nah. I've got to move those guys. Ikuiki are strong, but they're fighting on two fronts, so... I think they're at war like everyone. I gotta check if Hojo and Takeda are at war. I'm not quite sure.
An honorable peace.
You know
that
what?
Is all I offer. It is a good offer, honestly made.
Maybe I should, because they're, you know, Chosokabe right there. They're still gonna fight. Chosokabe have sent all their troops out of Shikoku. Oh my god, this is tough. This is tough. Yes, I accept. I could maybe squeeze some money out of them, but... We're going to fuck the Chosokabe. We're gonna be real bastards. Yay! Get the fuck in there. Thank you! Oh fuck, I wasn't training guys here. Might as well train Yari here. And then get a Yari drill yard. Right. Yes, good. Alright, peace. They're gonna leave me alone and I can keep key. These guys are gonna rumble for each other and that's fine by me. So this army, we gotta be careful here. Chosokabe, I'm very, very sorry, but yes. Cancel.
Welcome.
Cancel. All right, so 10 turns. Probably not gonna wait that long, but it gives me time to assemble the troops. I'm gonna train everywhere that I can. We are going to attack, and we're gonna crush them. Alright, I wish I had more recruitment slots. Ah well. Yes. Should probably train some troops here as well, so I can send them straight across. Get some samurai wherever I can. I'll send one for now here. Other two down south. This will be the army that's gonna take, what's this place, Tosa. Look, Tosa is massive. It's gonna be very hard to take, but it will give us incredible income. Alrighty. We are doing quite good. It's just really good to have just one settlement there. That really helps out. And I forgot to repair and build stuff there. But that really helps out just to have a foothold there. Now if I could take this island. Oh fuck, Chosokabe is winning.
Trade would surely
no.
Bring benefits.
I'm not gonna pay
to
you.
Our clans.
I'll pay you a little, not nearly as much though. 2,000. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna pay 5,000. Yay! Oh. Alright, so Chosokabe lost here, so they're probably gonna retake that and gonna do all kinds of stuff. Okay. Alrighty. How much longer? 2 turns. That's gonna massively increase our income. Not that that's a real issue. I mean, we should start getting ready. This is one heck of an army. I'll send. Did I have recruited? Okay, the hero's gonna take a bit longer. Yeah, this is a really good army. Let's send all these other troops up north. Sorry about that loud traffic. Oh wait, I have any. Oh yeah, that's okay. You. These are two settlements. We're gonna try to take out Chosokabe as fast as we can. We're gonna rush it. Alright, what is this army? Decent. Lacks archers though, for some reason. Why do I not have any archers? I have way too many archers here, so I'll give 3. There we go. They're gonna take Awa, I think, but we're gonna keep recruiting. Sanuki. Tosa is the main problem. That's where we're gonna send the big army. And hopefully the troops that I have here can take. I'm gonna send one. Oh, wait. I'm gonna send these guys. I'm thinking really loud here. Tetsuo and Nagato. And then I'm gonna get armies here for Bichu, Bizen, Izumo, Hoki, everything they have here. Alright. I really lack in generals though. But that's okay. Alright, so I have a massive army here. I can also train a lot of guys here. Some Naginata Samurai. Probably should get a fortress there. I have enough food. I'll probably get more cavalry. No. Yari. Because, you know, I want to fight their cav. Not that they'll have a lot of cav, but I said, Ikuiki are getting their ass kicked, so we gotta hurry up. Doesn't really matter that we get a bad reputation for attacking them. So we're better off hurrying up. And I again forgot to check this territory. Siege engineer, we're gonna need that later. let's get more. Well, I don't really need income, but yeah, kinda do. Alright, Awa. We can easily take Awa. I could probably use this army and go for Sanuki. First, we need to get an army ready for Tosa. Alright, is this army ready? Do I have Yari? This army is ready, I think, to take Tosa. Oh! No, no, we want this samurai. We have this guy. The Kiyomasa Katana Cavalry. Another hero unit. Alright, this is kind of boring, but we're getting ready for an all-out war. So it does kind of, you know, worth it to invest some attention. I'll send... I have a captain here, yeah, a general, yes. Oh, these guys are not happy now. But I did, if I check my finance, I have, like, these guys don't pay taxes. Could you please pay taxes? For some reason it's in black. Why is it in black? That means they don't pay tax. Ah, see? No wonder you're so happy. No wonder my income is much lower than I thought. Damn bastards. You pay taxes, mate. Look at that. It's quite a big difference. Alright, here... Still want to exempt him here. Nope. Alright. Clan destroyed. Hatakeyama. So yeah, it's really just me, Chosakabe, Hocho, Takeda, and Ikoiki. But Ikoiki is also... So we're gonna strike on Tosa next turn. Well, not next turn, but... In a couple turns. Oh yeah, I was gonna send that guy to scout ahead. So... Yeah, I have no idea what you're saying. I don't speak Japanese.
With the deadly Naginata.
They look cool. Alright. Aki. People are pissed off in Aki. Convert the majority of this province to your religion. Iwami. Sure. In a bit. Alright. Aki. People are not happy in Aki. Are you paying taxes? You are. Stop paying taxes, mate. It's all cool. I'll forgive you. Alright. You, that is a good army. Wasn't I gonna send more troops? Yeah, I was, but... Alright, this is utter shit. They don't have anyone here. Nagato, they have a small force and then nobody. Alright, do I have a general anywhere? Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Ego, maybe? Nope. Ego looks massive. Look at that. Looks really cool. Oh yeah, I can upgrade my farms now everywhere. That's gonna be very expensive. Remember when I had 99,000? I sure do. Everywhere. Boom. All that money. Ooh, this really hurts. Only 40,000 left. Alright, I just skipped through it. What am I gonna study next? That's not what I meant to do. No, don't really care about that. Kabunakama, don't really care about that. Legendary Bayutsu School. Kinda wanna get this so I can get fire arrows. Can't believe I haven't got that yet. Alright, you guys. This army is complete. This is, army is ready to kick some ass. So they're gonna go to Tosa. They're gonna take Tosa. So in 3 turns, well, including this one. Oh, fuck it, pirates. Piss off, mate. Get the hell out of my lands. Alright, we're gonna still recruit guys here. I'm pretty. Oh, wait. I kind of want to get these guys. Oh, I have a general here. Haha. You. I don't need a general per se, but it still makes things quite a bit easier. Bichu, Chosokabe. But I can get some sort of alliance with the Yagwiki. Everyone will hate me if I do, so I probably shouldn't. You know, honestly, I shouldn't even send this force. This is a strong force. It can take on a decent force as well. So I'll use them to take Sanuki, and I'll use these scrubs to take Awa, because I think they can reach it in two turns. Yes, they can. And it's more than capable to take down this shit. It's basically just Tosan that I have to worry about. Then Bichu, I'm gonna send you. Go scout. Alright. Decently, but not that strong. Poor guys. Easy. Then Izumo. Kinda wanna take these at the same time. And they have a boat here. Ah, smart asshole. You bastard. So we can't cross, I'm pretty sure. No, we can't. I'm gonna need a navy just to put us across. Doesn't matter to get destroyed right away. Does not matter. Just need to get them across. Alrighty. All this planning, and I bet it's gonna go sour anyway. It never goes to plan. Alright, nice. Where's my boat? Tosa. Tosa's gonna be quite heavy to take care of. Board the ship. Board the ship. And get ready to take Suo. And then Nagato. Yeah, they're not happy. Don't pay. Oh, wait. You were already not paying taxes. That's okay. I'll just hire someone. Monk. Where's my monk? Here he is. You go to Iwami. Spread the word. So yeah. Ikuiki declining. Okay, good stuff. Awachi, yeah, you guys need to get ready. You guys as well. Still gonna take an extra turn. Yes. I think that's everything. Probably have to watch out for Wako scum. Oh man, Chosokabe is a lot of boats. They're probably gonna shut off my trade. Which is okay, I mean, it's only temporary. We got quite a lot of cash in the bank, so we should survive. And we just invested in upgrading all our farms.
Townsmen have their uses, but only when they're allowed to trade. What say you?
I'll exchange a hostage. They're the 6-year-old. I don't need an alliance because they're already at war with everyone I want them to be at war with, so that won't really do much for me. Alrighty. Holy fuck. This is trouble. Alright, we gotta try though. I could wait for the reinforcements, but that's gonna take even longer. I think now is the time for us to strike. I'm gonna save, because this is possibly stupid. It's something I have to try, I feel. Alright, we're gonna declare war on the Chosokabe. We're at war with the Chosokabe. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. The next turn we'll take this. We're gonna take Nagato this turn. The first battle of this episode. I know, sorry. It's just, you know, we're getting at this level where there's only a couple factions left, so every war has to be meticulously planned, or, you know, you just lose. I might lose a couple territories, I mean, I'm not sure what the Chosokabe have in mind. But we're gonna try to take as many settlements as we can. If we take Tosa, that's probably their main income. So with that out of the way, those settlements I just took from the Ikuiki are probably pretty crappy. And with a little bit of luck, the Ikuiki will also, yeah, take use of the situation and strike. Alrighty. Blah blah blah. So what have we got? Mainly we just want to use our archers. Whoop. Alright, archers. Do they have any archers? Katana samurai, samurai retainers, Yari samurai. They have one unit of archers. Chosokabe bow ashigaru. Okay. We have some bow samurai though. And we also have these guys. Alright boys. Just hurry up. Shoot whoever you want. Yep, he's mainly gonna use these guys. That's cool though. I mean, I'm gonna send them back because they're getting fucked up. These guys are really cool. Alright. It's a bit of an issue. Trying to do some advanced tactics here. It's not really working out. Maybe a loose formation, maybe? That might help. My throat is still really bad. It's really getting in the way of my YouTube career. I'm kidding. Alright guys, come on, this is not good. I mean, it's just Shosokabe bows. They are much better. But, yeah. Because every clan is like, you know, their strength. Mine is Katana Cavalry, as you can see. Shimazu Katana Samurai. Holy shit. Try saying that 5 times in a row. Alright guys, come on. That's bad. Shameful display. Yeah, these guys don't like playing with me. I'm gonna run. No point in trying to get them. They just outperform me. Maybe they can... If my bow samurai can do better against them. But we're just gonna ignore them for now, because... If I can get in there, my katana samurai will absolutely destroy them. So, let's just... Get as many infantry as we can. Gonna be way more useful. Alright. No, he's not using his bows. It's good for us. Get these samurai. Get these samurai even better.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
These guys? Yep. Alright. You have done what I wanted. Alright, it's not too interesting to watch, I know, but running in there like an idiot would be pretty bad. Improve the accuracy. 30? 49. I see. Yeah, just Yari Ashigaru. Kind of a waste of ammo. These guys are out of ammo? Yep, they are. These guys are almost out of ammo. Still killed quite a bit. Got a couple more katana samurai. That
one of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
Didn't kill as much as I would have liked, to be honest. So we're gonna send in these guys. But be careful for their archers. Alright. It's a little bit tricky. Excuse me. My throat is really... Alright. Burn it down. Step one. Burn that motherfucker down. Lost a couple of samurai. angry Japanese yelling. It's kind of scary. Help! Alright. Is he moving his archers? He is, because it's not a complete retard. Get as close to the wall as you can, so their archers can't fire at you. And you'll probably have to climb up anyway. Alright. Is that... It's not even close. The fuck is this? What the... What? Yeah, you're sure showing that ramp. Burn down the gate. Oh, fuck. You can probably still fire. Yep. Fuck. This is bad. Look at that. Oh my god, just climb. This might just be the dumbest thing I've ever done. But just climb. Are you hitting it? Yes! Nice. Alright, get ready. Be careful, because it's gonna blow up. You're gonna have to, Alright, these guys inspire nearby units, so hopefully the morale of the Ashigaru will hold until my samurai come. 80, come on, come on, come on, come on, 90! There we go. Run in, boys! You stay close. Without getting in the way. Come on, come on, come on! You have to be there. Holy fuck, look at that guy! Oh! That's sad! These guys are getting messed up. Yeah, they're fucking done for. Come on, samurai! Ooh, this is rough. This is... Does he inspire nearby units? Yeah, he does. Yeah, I can tell, mate. Where are my Yari samurai? They need to get in here. Come on, Shimazu Katama samurai. Show them what you're worth. Come on! Alright, that's good. Oh, that's bad. Oh my lord, that's horrible. We might even lose this. Well, it's still in our favor, but we're not. Not performing. Get the samurai. You guys get in here. General, you're gonna have to do some charges.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
No, he's not. Don't panic like that, mate. Alright, boys. Rally! And then shots the Boa Shigaru. Boom. Fuck you. Alright, nice. You. Are you here? Here you are. You just basically inspire guys. Come on. Boom. These guys will replenish. No big deal. We don't need them soon, probably. I mean, I'll probably move them back to the settlement they came from. Just so, you know, they'll probably attack that one.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon.
Can't lose my general, though, so I gotta be a bit careful with him. If I lose him, that would be bad. Get the safety. You have done your work. This one should be in the bag. Back for another charge. They look awesome. Nope, it's trying to Nice. Look at that guy fly. Alrighty, sweet. Finish him off. And that's victory. Sweet. Fuck you. Only I can have Katana Samurai. Still lost a lot of guys. Yeah, costly victory, sounds about right. But we got it, you know, we got it. Alrighty, whew. I am worried about Tosa though. I mean, if this battle is such a struggle, what's Tosa gonna be like? Maybe I should fight them on the field. Might be easier. Alright. Acclaimed. Ooh. They didn't like that. Alright, so you can't attack, but you're ready to attack. Well, you all have to, I'll have to drop you off. Oh, man. Oh, I might regret this. I have to do it. Alright. This is gonna be something. This is definitely gonna be something. Alright. You ready to take Awa. Hopefully he's smart enough. Ikuiki, you're still at War Chosokabe, right? Yes, you are. Can I be like, yo, attack that guy?
I will listen as politeness dictates. Nah. As to the response you receive, that's
not
depends
what I want.
On what you
just trying to figure out what to do. So I'm taking that. I haven't. Where's my army? Oh yeah, I put them on the boat, right? So Sakai, we're probably gonna look to strike back. So Aki is safe. So I want to get guys to bingo. And get one more to bingo. No, I can't get inside. Then this place, Nagato. You need to go back to Iwami, and you need to go back to Iwami. Alright, I think that's everything I wanted to do. Alright, boys. Go to Osumi, set up for a new army already. With plenty of katana. Samurai! Alright, I think that's good. Alright, that's end the episode. No, let's not end the episode just yet. Let's end the turn, and then do another turn, and then end the episode. One more turn, okay? Alright, the Ikuiki is getting their ass beat. These guys are gonna blockade every port I have and piss off my trade crew, no doubt. Yeah, you don't stand a chance. Well, I can keep them a bit busy. Say that sucks. The Chosokabe have an amazing fleet. Oh yes, bring them close. Probably gonna take my trade ships. Yes. No. Retreat. Ah, crap. Ah, well. I knew this was gonna happen. No point in being stupid. Oh, you passed. Yeah, can win this. Yay! Ah, bitch. But yeah, I have a lot of money. Should be okay for a bit. Alright. Oh, the Wako. An increasing amount of trade with China. Can I speak? China. Sure. Deal with them. I hate the Wakos. Alright, I'm gonna ignore that for a bit. Should I attack? I should attack Tosa because it's winter. It's the only chance I'll have. I'll save that for a bit. First, we're gonna take Suo. I'm gonna all resolve this because it's too easy. Come on. Shouldn't lose a single man. There we go. Alright, so Suo is mine. Nagato. You can pay taxes and you can send some troops back. Get ready because they will retaliate full force. Then, Sanuki. What do they have? I can auto-resolve that. That's fine. Should probably not lose anyone. Oh, lost a few. Like 15 or something? 34. Okay. Occupy. Hello, Mitsuke. I gotta keep an eye on my food situation. Alright, that's good. And then I can move this army to Iyo. Alright, Awa, looking good. Take that. I'm gonna fight. Should I? Nah. It's just not a result. Get it over with. There we go. That's Awa. These people are pissed the fuck off. I understand. But it's cool. Oh shit. Huh. That is an issue. That is most definitely an issue, but I don't think they can do much. And then the real battle, Tosa. This is gonna be a struggle. I have a lot of bows though, so that's good. We're gonna save the game at possibly stupid. And we're gonna fight Tosa. It's gonna be one hell of a battle. Alright, they get the reinforcements. They don't have a lot of bows. They have some female ladies. Yes, female ladies. Oh, the reinforcements are all bows. Alright, so I'm gonna send my calf to deal with them right away. We can't let them get close. They don't have a general though. Alright, let's see what we can do. It's a huge fortress. So we gotta make sure the reinforcements don't enter the fortress. They're coming from the other side. So, yeah. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. And then hopefully we can just outrange them and shoot them to bits. I don't know. It's gonna be a long battle. It's gonna be a long episode. Probably already at an hour. And, you know, this battle is gonna take a very long time as well. Setting a couple towers, but nothing too bad. Alright, so I'm guessing the reinforcements will come from this side. So I'm gonna put my calf here, take a bit of a gamble. Hope they come. Oh, let's check them out. Always gotta check out new units. Oh my god, they look amazing with the green and the red. That's proper cool. Yep, cool. Alright, and then we have a lot of bow samurai. Oh, that's good. Gonna get all our bow units. Shut up. And make sure they go in loose formation. Calm down. And then all our katanas, and our yari, and these guys. And then our general nearby. Alright. Where are the reinforcements? I'm gonna group these guys up. Make it a bit easier. Okay, Oh fuck. That is a steep wall to fire, and they have match. Where the fuck do you come? Fucking bow, I should go to. I forgot about you. Alright, they're coming from there. Oh, I can't. Yes. Fuck, they might make it. We gotta be fast. Alright. Come on. That's an issue. But is that the only bows they have? Yes, it seems like. So I can probably take them now. Or I could possibly even ignore them. So I should probably try to get them from different angles. So I'm gonna worry about the calf. Well, actually I should start firing probably. You from that angle? You from this angle. Let's check on our calf. Oh, they're getting close. Alright. Alright, boys. They should break pretty fast, I think. They don't have a general, so. We're wrecking through their lines. Gotta be careful for the Yari. Alright, these guys are already wavering. I know my bows aren't firing yet. Oh, look, these guys are wavering too. Fuck. Alright, they're back. Fuck, they might not be able to kill them. Holy shit. They're crushing my guys. Their archers are better than my cavalry. That's an issue.
Our men are running from the battlefield.
Gotta get another charge in. Fuck. Let's try to get another charge in. Holy shit, fiery horses. Yeah, that's not good. Damn it. Alright, we gotta hurry up then. You guys, move forward. You guys, move forward a bit of an angle. We're gonna start firing on these fucks. Oh my god, they wrecked me. I really did not deal a lot of damage. I thought they could take him, but... Well, I guess they are samurai, so you know, they're pretty good with a blade. And these cav are more towards... You know, they're more anti-cav than anti-infantry. For some reason, I'm hitting some of them, but not all of them. Come on. You guys have to fire too, we gotta go all at once, that was the tactic here. Alright, this battle so far is not looking good. Alright, we can speed this up. Alright, pull these guys back so they can focus on someone else for a bit. Oh my god, their archers are so strong. Because they have the high ground as well, we've only killed 20. Waste a lot of ammo. You guys have to fire, come on. Some of you aren't firing. Not part of the plan here. The plan is that everyone fires. Oh, fuck, but they got reinforcements coming in. Oh fuck! Run, boys. The reinforcements are gonna come straight at us. Oh, fuck. They're bows. I might have to redo this battle. I'm not doing it as well as I could. And yeah, it is kinda lame if I reload a battle, but come on. This is very hard difficulty. I'm not a pro. Come on, boys. Get in there. Where are their... their archers pissed off, it seems. If I could kill these guys outside, that'd be good. It's better that, you know, they fight me here than they run into the castle. Alright, come on. Oh my fuck. These guys, they don't give a whole lot of fucks.
Our general,
oh, what the fuck, general? I didn't tell you to do that. Oh my god, you idiot! Why did you run straight into this Yari? I told you to charge the bows, not the Yari. Rock, paper, scissors, mate. You know you didn't do well against spears. It's not that complex. Alright, charging their back. Good, now get back right away because these guys are monsters in melee. Come on, samurai. Do it for daddy. That sounds a bit weird. That's okay. If I were a samurai, I'd be into it. Okay. Alright, we should be able to beat him. Alright, you guys, stop it with the friendly fire. Get ready to fire here. Alright, that's decent. That could have gone worse. Holy shit, my katana samurai are even getting messed up. I guess a bit too much friendly fire. Where are their other archers? I mean, not the other. Oh, there they are. We killed them before they reach the wall. They have less cover. Come on, do as much damage before they reach that fucking wall. Oh my god, are those guns firing? Get back, you idiot! Oh my god! My guys are semi-retarded. Not even semi-retarded, they're full retarded.
Our men are running from the battlefield! Shameful display!
And no wonder you're rushing into their gun, and you're doing the same thing. Stop. Why are you... You're in range! You can fire! I hate that sometimes, there's such stupid stuff. I tell them to fire and they just run straight at the enemy. Come on, fucks. This battle is a total disaster. As long as I end up with Tosa, I'd be happy, but... Even that is not quite sure. Who's shooting at you? The tower? Alright, Oh my lord. What a struggle. Alright, that's pretty good. Fire on this calf. Probably do a lot of damage against them because they're only light calf. Yep, good. Fire on these guys. Alright, some are pretty weak against arrows, I think they have less armor. Alright, don't fire on those retainers. They're only unit 45. Oh fuck, get those bows. That's good. Fire on the bows. You're getting messed up for no reason. Oh my, my micro. Please sue me for ruining your life. Either way, as long as I win, doesn't care how many troops I lose, you know. As long as I win. They're not gonna counterattack me anytime soon, I don't think. As long as I can kill. If I can use up all my arrows, it'll make the assault a lot easier. My katanas are
one of our units has
pretty
used all its
butchered.
Ammunition, my lord.
You? Oh my god, this guy's getting shot. Look at that, that's a big army. Oh boy. You guys, you need to come too. Everyone with ammo, report to the front line.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
And the Ari. Both samurai should do more damage because I think they have armor piercing. Whereas the normal don't. So hopefully they do more damage against the katana samurai. Alright. Oh boy. Get out. Seem to be doing more damage. Then again. Oh, Onabushi, let's check him out. Damn, don't want to mess with these girls. Should probably try to kill them. Guess they're probably elite. Alright. And you're firing. On the Yari Samurai, perfect. Perfect! You guys need to fire on the ones with no armor. Or very little of it. And you're out of ammo too, aren't you? And one more volley in you. You're pretty much out of ammo. You. You have ammo. We're killing the Onabushi. I don't think we are.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
You guys are firing at the Onabushi. No, nobody's firing at the Onabushi. Shit, man. I'm probably butchering that pronunciation. And for what? For nothing. Because we're not even killing them. So yeah, man, archers are everything in this game. Alright. Alright. Oh, we have a lot of armor, pretty strong. If we can kill them. I'd be most pleased. You have a lot of ammo. Get your ass over here. Alright, we can speed up a bit. Still, you know, look at the... It's not in our favor. Not at all. Still. Just try to kill as many as we can. Alright. Oh boy. What a disaster. Alright, so these guys, no ammo, no ammo, no ammo. You guys, lots of ammo. These guys are also running out. Fuck.
One of our units has used all its
and they have a lot more troops than I do. Well, not a lot more, but enough to fuck my day up. What to do? What to do? I mean, these both samurai are pretty good in combat, but... Let's see if we get it to horses. They are annoying to fight. If I could get my general in there as the only cab unit, without anyone stopping me, that would be good. But if they have light cab, then they can, you know, counter me. Alright, come on. Just keep firing. And you are out of ammo. So now we have to move in. How the fuck are we gonna do that? Well, just send everyone in. This is gonna be gruesome. Stand in tight formation. Oh boy, this is gonna be something. I don't think we can win this. I don't think we can. So what do I do then? Besiege it and wait? See if we can have an open field battle, but still, they'll probably win that one too. Alright, so the plan is to lure them out. That is the plan. But I have no idea. Are they shooting? What's that? They still have guns left. That's also going to be an issue. These guys already outnumber me. I don't think I can win this. I don't think there's any way I can win this. Alright. Burn it down. Please don't explode on me. It shouldn't explode because it's not a gatehouse, right? I swear to God, if it explodes and kills all my guys. Don't explode, don't explode. Okay. Alright, are they gonna come out? That is the question. I don't think they are. We're gonna have to lure them out. You are next to useless. What are you thinking, little man? This battle, oh my lord. Come on. Waiting for you. I think, is it you or is it the other guy? I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna try a tactic that's probably not gonna work. Which is to send in a unit and then pull it back out, and hopefully they like follow me and I slaughter them out here.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my
lord. Is he moving out? Are you moving out, mate? You're not. You. Congrats, you are the chosen one. Noble sacrifice. Alright, go take care of those light cap. Alright, they run. Just like, don't move too fast. Just like, alright, stop. Alright, they're gonna shoot at you. Well, that sucks. Please, attack me. Look, I'm lowering your flag. Haha. Come on, don't you want to fight me? Is he going to fight me? Yes! Sending out the Onabushi. And he pulled back. Because the AI is not absolutely retarded. I sometimes claim that it is.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my
lord. It's not gonna work. Unless I really get them in, maybe. Alright, now they're engaged. Now we pull them out. Sorta. Sorta working. Alright, they're getting involved. This is good. This is good. Shut off the Onabushi. If we can kill them, that would be good. Seeing as they're elites, they probably give a morale bonus. And these Yari Ashigaru don't stand a chance against my katanas. Alright, that's good stuff. Can probably kill a few of them without losing too many ourselves.
Our units have been discovered, my lord.
Alright, good stuff. Decent, I suppose. Could be better, could be worse.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
Come on, guys. Inspire them. Fuck this Onabushi, man. Probably closed the trap a bit too early. Still, my katana samurai should beat them handily. Right, but don't get too deep. Form up again. No, 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 you're being too aggressive. Alright, that worked. Sorta. They're broken. The Onabushi are dealt with, I think. Alright. Let's try that again. Oh my lord. They are dead, right? Oh, I've got 7. Alrighty. Whew. Come on, boys.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
Rest up. Samurai. Alright, get engaged. Run away. Scumbag tactics. They're not following me. Are you just gonna allow me to keep doing this? Because I get a charge bonus every time I do that. Oh, pull back. Pull back. Oh no. Ah, he's not falling for it. He's getting too smart for his own good. So, if I keep getting a charge bonus. It's actually starting to work. Oh my lord, I'm a scumbag. Alright, alright. Ooh, no, that wasn't good. Oh,
our hidden units have been discovered.
Are they getting cocky? Not really. Alright, you. These guys are broken. That's good. Probably giving a penalty to the morale of the other guys. Run, run, run.
Come on. My lord.
I'm running out of time. Means I'll probably have to make a move soon. Alright, this is the last chance I'm going to try. I'm going to stick it a bit longer. Get them really involved. And then pull them out. Oh, fuck, they're running. No! It's not going as planned. Alright, it's not working. Time to just go in. Balls to the wall. Alright, boys. Buddha be with you, mate. It's gonna be a struggle and a half. I guess in a choke point, my samurai will do decent, but I don't think there's any way we can win. Alright. Alright. Just kind of have to grind through him. Oh, they don't have that many units, I guess, but these broken guys don't have any idea what to do. Come on, boys. I know. It's not easy. We're doing okay so far. I have seen much worse. Maybe I can get this Eustace unit, climb him up there, see if I can get a hammer and anvil going. Come on, boys. I mean, these guys are quality samurai, but what good does that do if you're getting cut the fuck down? Alright, this is just zero tactics. Well, kind of works in my favor, I think. I don't really know, to be honest. And these guys are really good. Oh yeah, if they fucking go in there. Charge them, just charge them. Don't look back, just charge. Fuck up their morale. I know, you're getting in trouble too, that's cool. All you have to do is hold out a bit longer. Ah, it's not gonna work. Nope. Unless, can I rally? Nope. Alright, as a speed up, this battle's lost. I'll redo it for next episode then.
See if that works. Our men are running from the battlefield! Shameful display!
Alright. It's already gonna be a long episode. Everyone get in there. We're running out of time. Rally!
The men are fatigued, my lord! And some must rest!
Can you squeeze through? Probably not. If you could, that would be good. But you can't. Can you? Nope, you're desperately trying to. Come on, squeeze through! Oh, did it work? A little bit.
Our men are running.
Never mind.
From the battlefield. Shameful display!
That's the end of that. So yeah, we lost that battle. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode anyway. Thank you for watching, and we'll try to redo it by next time. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.